Tony Bennett, without a doubt, is one of the truly great vocalists of all times. He just seems to get better with age. Would you welcome Mr. Tony Bennett?
Fly me to the moon.
Award-winning singer Tony Bennett has just died.
Tony Bennett, one of the most beloved and legendary American singers of all time, has died at 96 years old.
I left my heart in San Francisco.
A 19-time Grammy winner, was honored with the Recording Academy Lifetime Achievement Award in 2001.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddle in town. New York, New York.
He died in his hometown of New York.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Bennett.
I'm in a new